interrupt this program with breaking news. Sunday morning, 7th of December, the U.S. Navy and U.S. Army were taken completely by surprise by a Japanese sneak airstrike. The first attack wave targeted military airfields and the battleships at anchor in the harbor. The air raid lasted until 9:45 a.m. 8 U.S. battleships are damaged, 5 of which sunk in the harbor.